Not you, Doyle. So we both know you were behind the drop box in the garden shed.
How's your mum, Miss Bennett?
Boomer's looking at some serious drug charges.
Word is she's in a bad way.
So you're really going to let her take the fall?
Boomer's a scapegoat.
She's your scapegoat.
It wasn't me. It wasn't Boom's. You asked me, it was one of the officers.
Is that the best that you've got?
It's pretty good. That Wolford guard, Steve. He was smuggling shit in, leaving it in the shed for one of his mates to pick up.
The contraband was found in Boomer's cell.
Because it was planted there once the shit hit the fan.
That's not going to wash.
Well, from what I hear, the officer found it in no time. Practically went straight to where it was stashed. Like he knew it was there. You seen Mr. Fletcher lately? Does he look like he's been using? You're all no different to us. You just wear a fancy uniform.
Go to lunch.